And welcome back, guys. So we're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2 today. We're going to be doing a little bit of exploring. I'm going to be mostly in this video here. We're going to be looking for honey so that we have the ability to craft more medkits slash health or healing aid, if you want to call it that. So make sure you hit that lab button. Make sure it's support button. Let's go ahead and play some more Dying Light campaign slash gameplay. We're looking for gold trees, apparently, for indications of honey. Should be interesting. We might as well grab some windmills while we're here, too.
What? He didn't show it.
They surprised me. How was I supposed to know they had shears?
You couldn't have screwed it up more than you did.
Maybe there's a way to fix this.
You could fix it by figuring out how you're gonna pay me back. And quick.
So that's the pilgrim. Don't look like much of a sinner. My pal Steve put on a biomarker he hacked off an infected. 3 days later, he was gone.
Find something you like in the bazaar?
Thank you.
down at the street level. Shops and signs before the fall.
I haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade of the center.
Thank you. Yeah! Would you get a look? Who the fuck?
It's on now. You like me now, asshole? There, on him. Like this. Oof.
Inhibitor container detected.
And that looks like a good place to stop. I was worried that I was not going to get this windmill for a save point. I was worried that it would turn nighttime and I would have to run over here, climb this thing real quick. Oh. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. I'll see you again in the next video, guys.